The 2020 Nobel Prize in Economic Sciences has been awarded to Paul R. Milgram and Robert B. Wilson for improvements to auction theory and inventions of new auction formats. The winners were announced Monday in Stockholm by Göran Hansen, Secretary General of the Royal Swedish Academy of Sciences. The Nobel Prize Committee took to Twitter to announce the winner, the 2020 Sveriges Riksbank Prize in Economic Sciences in memory of Alfred Nobel has been awarded to Paul R. Milgram and Robert B. Wilson for improvements to auction theory and inventions of new auction formats. This year's laureates, Paul Milgram and Robert Wilson, have studied how auctions work. They have also used their insights to design new auction formats for goods and services that are difficult to sell in a traditional way, such as radio frequencies. Their discoveries have benefited sellers, buyers and taxpayers around the world, the Academy said. The Nobel Award comes with a 10 million krona, $1.1 million, cash prize and a gold medal. The Nobel Prize 2020 in Economics caps a week of Nobel Prizes and is technically known as the Sveriges Riksbank Prize in Economic Sciences in memory of Alfred Nobel. Since its establishment in 1969, it has been awarded 51 times and is now widely considered one of the Nobel Prizes.